The Georgia National Guard honored Memorial Day with a stunning flyover in both North and South Georgia today. The flyovers featured a four UH-60 Black Hawk helicopters, and we always love to see the pictures and videos of what you've seen from your home from the flyovers, what it looked like in your neighborhood. So keep sending them to us at Where Atlanta Speaks at 11alive.com.